Green.
Ultimate Gamers. It's your boy, Rogan. I'm back with another FATI. Today, we're gonna be flying to save the world.
Save the world.
Yeah, mine. Okay. Fighting zombies. Bro, you bloody can you die, zombie, please? Thank you. I'd love to give up.
Saying what? I just might not be able to go.
Am I can have? Yeah, can I have it?
Hello, Mom.
Okay, come to me.
I see it.
Riley, have you checked out the cube?
Alright, we went down with the ice before.
No, not really.
Wait, Riley, what hockey tournament are you in right now?
Bradford. No, not the... the Nottawa Saga tournament, remember that? My mom says hi.
Riley, are you in
yep.
Save the world?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Let's put the ice in here.
There's 37 people left. BMI of absolutely like 63.
I've never been cool that great ever.
No?
Never. Never ever.
Have you never what?
He just saved it for to what Willie's butt.
There's one game I had, I couldn't think of anything, it was constantly back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and then, Willie missed the black ball altogether, and then I
checked out.
Oh no, how am I supposed to do this? Oh, I think I got it. I can't hold it.
Head up for 29.
Evil lurks in the castles and mansions of Hexylvania, but we've got traps. Search the zone for castles with elevated storm corruption readings.
What? No.
Ah, the Catacomb of the Cursed. Hexylvanians believed the only way to remove a curse was burial on sacred ground. Hopefully, after the cursed person died. But, knowing this place, probably not.
Yep, coming!
Nope.
No.
Stay calm! Macarena! Surter!
Six left, so I figured four for you and two for Riley's water bottle.
Are you planning on going back down?
Yeah, at some point.
Mom, can I come?